Something really made me mad. I'm serious. I'm not fooling around.
Somebody stole your Skittles?
Listen, when you steal my Skittles. Here, this. Let me work up a problem. Oh, the library, cutting their up. And library knows I love them. I did the big thing on the library, right? I'm a big fan of the library. But when the library got their spent money to double the size of the library, me and a lot of people said, make sure you can staff a bigger building. When you double your footprint, you're going to have double maintenance costs, doubled your budget. Just go ahead and double your budget. Make sure you can pay for maintenance, pay for the salary. And now they say they're going to have to cut their hours because they don't have enough money, and they're not going to open on Wednesdays. They're just going to pick a date and totally shut down. That's unacceptable.
Okay, hold on. Okay. So this is Lord. She's the new craze.
She's blowing up.
Okay, you guys, you only have like 3 minutes for this deal.
Okay. Well, download this song. It's called Royal.
Yeah.
Badass.
This is a video of a video. What do you call that? A regram? A revid?
Well, I would like to hear, but everyone's talking.
Oh, sorry.
Hold on. Is it up as much as it can be?
I've seen this.
Yeah, it's. Oh, shoot. What did I just do? Yeah, it's awesome.
Yeah.
All right, this week on Half Off, we have West Bank Garden Center out in Wilson. Check it out. It's awesome. It's owned by some young friends, actually, of mine who are really smart and motivated. One of them is actually a local artist, so it's great. Check it out.
And what's the deal?
Oh, $20 vouchers for $10 for perennials only.
Cool.
But you can also go and get Twigs gift certificates, and they have general vouchers. I think $10 vouchers for $5. Also a great deal. Lauren thinks so, too.
Lauren thinks so. Lauren thinks so, it must be right. Yeah, she's 16. She probably Instagrams. When Instagram started, in 2010, I didn't get it. I'm still not sure I get it. That's why we had to assign another writer to do our feature story this week, Josie Stevens.
Is she on Instagram?
There's the million-dollar question. We don't
I think she must be.
She's got to be. Yeah.
Go to PlanetJH has an Instagram. #PlanetJH.
Yeah, we got one.
I gotta follow us.
Yeah.
I'll do that right now.
And for the last 6 months, we've had a lot of stories about wildlife, and we've come to the aid of wildlife, including coyotes, wolves. We're the first ones there when it comes to wildlife. But this time, I gotta say, props and disses for you people who think that Grizzly bear 587 should not have been removed from the population, shouldn't have been killed. I disagree. 587 had to go, had to die, and he did. He ate too many cows.
Yeah.
And sheep.
Sad.
It's just not going to work. Yeah. So, I don't know. Read about that for my reasoning. What else is in there?
Grand Teton Music Festival?
Grand Teton, yeah, this Riley, the piano player, yeah. He can play anything from Chopin to Cocktail Twins. Remember them from the
80s? Oh, wow.
Yeah, this guy, R.E.M. I mean, to see him in concert, you got to go see him. He's totally different. He can sit down to the 88 keys and bang out anything. I'd be interested to see that guy.
Robert Earl Keane.
People are really excited about him. I never even heard of him before I came out here, but I live with a bunch of friends from the South that are freaking out about it right now. So
they like him?
They'll have a good turnout.
It's at TST, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
The improved TST, which actually I think is very improved.
And when this paper comes out, you'll have very little time to read it and then quickly go buy your tickets for Kathy Mattea. I like her.
Yeah,
she's in concert at
Center
for the Arts. Yep. That'll be good. And Beach Fossils, all the Instagram kids are talking about them. That's part of the rock camp thing, yeah. That's tomorrow night. That's before the paper.
At the Rose, right?
Yeah, at the Rose. That's tonight, right? Tuesday?
Wednesday night.
Oh, Wednesday. Okay. And what else? Was that it?
Tag me tag tonight. They're every Tuesday.
Oh, and ITP is having a show.
Lots of
ITP. Oh, yeah. ITP has an opening this week, opening reception. And Amy Ringholz is coming out with her new exhibit at Altamira. It's called Squaring Off.
Yeah, she paints in squares. The last time I saw her, she was painting in circles. She was painting round canvas, which nobody does. Now she's painting square. Yeah. She's always.
Which some people do.
She's thinking inside the square.
All right.
Amy.
#PlanetJH.
Hashtag everything. #Allie.
#signing off.
#next week.
The library has stoner hours.
What's that?
They don't open till noon on the weekends.
I cut my teeth on wedding rings in the movies, and I'm not proud of my address.
Neither do I.
In a torn up town, no postcode envy, but every song's like gold teeth, gray goose dripping in the bathroom, bloodstains, ball gowns, trash in the hotel room. We don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams, but everybody's like crystal Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash. We don't care. We aren't caught up in your love affair, and we'll never be royals.